Ladies and gentlemen, this is Good Night, and we are at UNC Dance Marathon!
Welcome to Good Night with Jay Putnam, with special guest, Mayor Kleinschmidt, and music from The NightShift featuring Jay Rowdy. And now, here's your host, Jay Putnam!
Oh yeah! How's everybody doing? Yeah? This is the greatest. This is so much fun. We are so happy to be here. We are so honored to be here. Everybody, we are at UNC Dance Marathon benefiting Carolina for the Kids Foundation, and we have a great show for you tonight. But before we get to that, we are going to take a peek at what's going on in your world today. Oh, this is great. This is interesting. A 63-year-old woman stole a large sum of money from her employer to purchase Beyonce tickets. We love Beyonce. Beyonce's great. Now, the money was actually pretty easy to find because everything she owned was in a box to the left. Great. Some more celebrity news. Eva Mendez has said that sweatpants are the number one cause of divorce. Yeah, that's funny, yeah. Fortunately for her partner, Ryan Gosling, the number one reason to stay married is being married to Ryan Gosling. He's a good looking dude. This was nuts. This is wild, actually. Police discovered a meth lab in a Walmart bathroom, making it the nicest Walmart bathroom in the nation. Yeah. Yeah, dude, Walmart's gross, man. Couldn't agree more. Oh, okay, this album, I love this album. It's so good, I'm so into this album. Rapper Kendrick Lamar's new album, To Pimp, yeah, fantastic. So good, so good. His new album, To Pimp a Butterfly, leaked earlier this week. Now, people are already excited about his new album, though, To Hustle a Bee. It's gonna be a good one. A truck in Maine crashed and spilled out thousands of live lobsters onto the road. Now, lobsters are making an event out of it. They're calling it the Maine Crash and Dash 5K. I do the same, man. Going straight for a restaurant. Some TV news. I love TV, big TV guy, I guess so. An HBO show is getting a lot of attention right now after its subject was arrested for murder. The show is called The Jinx, but the filmmakers will be covering the trial in another show that they're making called You Owe Me a Soda. Uh-huh, smart one. Ah, okay. Back around, a Minnesota man who gave his neighbors some knives for Christmas has been charged with burglary after he allegedly stole the knives back. His official statement did not say why he stole the knives back, but reporters also state that his neighbors do have a birthday coming up. I smell a re-gifter. Smart move, save some money. Oh, this one is absolutely insane. This blew my mind when I read this. 600 students in India were expelled after a photo was leaked of their parents climbing the walls of the school to give their children answers. 600 kids, yeah. Now, the most surprising part of the story, though, is that the parents even remembered how to do long division. My parents did not. I don't know. Oh, this is good, some culinary news. The wine company Franzia is under fire for high levels of arsenic in their product. Yeah. I know. It's crazy. It's nuts. Now, they responded to the consumer saying, trust us, it tastes much worse without it. Oh, some more celebrity news. This is great. Hillary Duff recently, yeah. We're all fans of Hillary Duff, Lizzie McGuire. Hillary Duff recently debuted her new blue-colored hair. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now, when questioned about this choice, she responded, "Why not? Why not take a crazy chance?" And finally, some fast food news. Burger King has developed a cologne for a hamburger lover. Mm-hmm. Users said it made them feel sexy, but then they got out of breath and had to sit down. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the DJ, Avery Sullivan. You guys still having a good time? I'm having a blast here. This is the best, thank you so much. Yeah, yeah. Now, we are so excited. We're so excited to be here at UNC Dance Marathon. Now, some of you may not know, but Dance Marathon is an organization that supports Carolina for the Kids, where students raise an incredible amount of money for the Children's Hospital. It's an incredible, incredible cause. We love it. Now, as a tribute to their fundraising, though, all these incredible people out here, what they do is they stand for 24 hours straight. It is unbelievable. Now, and because of that, as you might guess, the show is not at a regular time. Actually, we're taping this show right now at 1:30 in the morning. Yeah. But honestly, I couldn't be more awake. I feel great. And always by my side is the man, the best man for the job, my partner in crime, DJ Avery Sullivan. Give it up. Hey, man. How you doing?
Honestly, Jay, not so well.
Oh.
It's 1:30 in the morning. I'm usually in bed by 7.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I had no idea you were kind of an early to bed, early to rise kind of guy.
Yeah, it's all good. I've been staying alive by downing Folgers Premium Blend and slamming Power Gel.
Yeah, that'd do it. I mean, that's a great deal. I mean, but hey, man, no matter what, no matter when, where we are, or what time we're doing the show, I love having you around. Your energy is great, and you're just the man. You're just the best.
You too, Jay. Thanks so much. And because it is 1:30 a.m., which stands for American Morning, we all know, I'd like to introduce a new segment titled Good Morning with Avery Sullivan. Good morning, everybody. Today we're going to learn how to cook up that perfect breakfast for you and your boo.
Hey, Avery? Hey, man. I'm so sorry. I didn't know that this was like the whole plan. I didn't know you had this bit planned for us, but I don't know if we have time. We have a bunch of stuff planned. The mayor's coming on in a little bit. It's going to be a great time. And I just don't know if we have time to do this bit. I'm so sorry.
You know, that's all right, Jay. This feast will continue later. But for now, I'm going to put my breakfast in my mouth.
Oh, okay. Avery Sullivan, everybody. He's the best, and apparently he's a great cook. He really is a great cook. Y'all should check him out. His cooking, check out his cooking. Now here at Goodnight, just like I'm sure many of you here doing this incredible, incredible work, here at Goodnight, we love joy. And we want to produce joy for you at our highest possible abilities. But, you know, much like these incredible dancers out here, standing for hours and hours on end, we get tired. And we need someone to cheer us up. I mean, I've been sitting here for 2 minutes, and I'm exhausted. Now, many of you may not know, but all of the dancers here, they all have a team of morallers. And the morallers are incredible, incredible people. And since you all have a team of morallers, I thought it was only fair, since you're standing here for 24 hours, that I have a team of morallers that are helping me with the hour of my show to keep me up. And what a better place than to audition them in front of all the pros right here, am I right? Yeah! That's the best. So, I've got 6 spots. Let's make like a donut and fill them. Let's send in the first applicant.
Hey, I'm John Billings from Glidesdale, North Carolina. And I'm a huge falconry fan, and my favorite kind of bird's a blue jay, but my favorite Jay Putnam, yeah, my favorite Jay Putnam's a happy one. Go, Jay!
Whoa! You know what? I love that you have a stance on birds. You're in! Come on! Oh! What enthusiasm, we're off to a good start. And just like the amount of toes I'm supposed to have, we've got 5 spots left. Who's next?
Oh my gosh. Hi, I'm Sally Marcus, and Jay, I'm your biggest fan. I just love everything about you. I love your hair, your eyes, your face, your overall skin. I just love it all. I'm high maintenance, and I'm ready to wed.
Wow. Thank you so much. You know, I love those parts of my body, too. You're on the team, Sally. I've got 4 spots left, and not to brag, but that is the amount of matches I have on Tinder.
Hey, Jay, I'm Paul Polinsky, and here it goes. Jay, you've got it in the bag.
Nope.
Wait, why? What's wrong?
I don't know, man. I just don't like your face. Thanks, guys. Aren't they the best? They're doing great. Next!
Hi, I'm Sarah.
Oh my gosh. Hey, everybody, this is my little sister, Sarah Putnam. My gosh, I can't believe you came all the way out here to cheer on your big bro.
PB&J, you said you weren't gonna say anything. I'm just here because I heard this was gonna be on the big screen and I want hella Twitter followers, so. Follow me at my Twitter handle, @bubblegumandspice.
Yeah, you know what? We're flesh and blood, so of course you're on the team. Come here. Give me a hug. Stop, you're being weird now. You're being weird. Go away. She's great. She's really great. So that brings us the number of spots left down to 3, which actually rhymes with my favorite movie, The Skeleton Key. Next!
Hey, is the gym closed? There's no one at the front desk.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I'm so sorry. This is actually Dance Marathon, and we're filming an episode of Good Night with Jay Putnam for all these incredible dancers.
Oh, dang. All right. Party on.
Okay.
Hey, I'm not Paul Polinsky, and Jay, you've got it in the bag.
No way.
I'm James Miller, and I'm here to audition to be a Golden Corraler. I love Golden Corral so much, I'm golden.
Oh, sir, I'm so sorry, but this isn't Golden Corral. We're auditioning Morallers.
But please, I love your roles.
You know what? Me too. You're in! Come here, man! Oh, this is great. That's 2 spots left, which is the amount of people my mom told me it takes to make a thing go right. It takes 2 to make it out of sight. It takes 2 to make a thing go right! Next.
Wow, Jay, that was beautiful. Hi, I'm Sam Lewis. The superhero, the fantastic raisin. Guys, Jay, between fighting crime, I gotta tell you, and pretending to be a photojournalist and eating copious amounts of raisins, you are the only thing that gets me through the day.
You know, it couldn't hurt to have another guy with superpowers on the team. Welcome. Come on. Oh, man. I can feel the power. That guy's the real deal, I'll tell you what. Now, I think we've got a pretty good team. So, you know, why don't we just cap it at 5? You wanna do that? I think that'd be a great idea.
No, Jay, wait. Listen, I can do this. I could be on your team. Because Jay? You've got it in the bag.
Uh, Wow. Paul, that was truly beautiful. Welcome to the team. Come on over here, bud. Come here, buddy. I've got my team, and we're excited to bring you more Good Night right after this hot break. Stick around. Guest tonight, so excited for this. Our guest tonight is a reality TV connoisseur, an award-winning social dancer, and the mayor of Chapel Hill. Please welcome to the stage, Mayor Mark Kleinschmidt.
They like it when you point.
Yeah,
you
know, like,
it creates a
connection. That doesn't work when I do it. So, now, you're here. This is so great. We're so happy you came.
I'm thrilled.
But I'm a little surprised, I gotta be honest, because we're kind of competitors. A lot of people don't know that, but we're kind of...
We do. Well, I'm slumming. I know.
You're a little slumming. For those of you that don't know, we actually both have shows that air on Monday nights.
At the same time.
It's
gonna be very difficult, I know, for viewers on Monday.
This Monday is gonna be, I don't know, what are y'all gonna watch, but.
Of course, you DVR this, watch me live.
Of course. Well, what's your show?
Every Monday night, sometimes on Wednesdays.
Uh-huh.
We do a live show right out of Town Hall.
Great.
You can find it on local cable access 18.
Now I'm gonna
it's
ask you, is this
council
like
meeting.
Yeah, so it's like a town council meeting?
It's just like a town council meeting.
But it's not.
It's just like one.
Oh, okay, so it is.
Yeah. Yeah, like, we try to mix it up with a little. We get great characters come in, they share their thoughts about the town, and we try to
not fall asleep. What are town Yeah, I can't blame you. I'm tired, it's 1:30 in the morning.
It's 1:30 in the morning.
Not that tired, please. You guys are the best. What happens with these town council meetings?
What happens at town council meetings?
Do you have any great stories from
you've
them?
You've seen Park and Recreation, right?
I love that show.
Okay.
We love Parks and Recreation here.
So the Chapel Hill Town Council meeting is exactly like Park and Rec. If you've ever seen Parks and Recreation, it's exactly the same thing. We go through this. We have the same kind of problems, the same types of characters who come and complain and moan about things that really we can do nothing about. And actually, around the first season, you remember the big pit?
Yeah, it's like what kicks off the big
It's the whole reason
project.
For the show,
yeah, it's
right?
Like the reason for the show.
The reason the show starts because there's a big pit,
right?
And that nobody knows what to do with.
Yeah.
Somebody falls in. Breaks
Andy,
a leg.
Andy falls in.
Andy falls in. Breaks his leg. We had a pit here in Chapel Hill. Same thing that happened. You know where? Anybody here live at the warehouse apartments or know anybody who lives that? Once upon a time, that was the pit in Chapel Hill. A literal hole in the ground with no fence around it until someone slips. We had exactly the same problem.
But this actually, you know, these town council meetings. Your big late night live TV show, our shared interest. Now that's not your first foray into television. You're a big reality TV guy, am I right?
My secret, now not so secret, passion is reality television. Yeah.
Right. Do you have a favorite show? Do you have anything?
Well, I wanted to try out for Amazing Race.
Yeah, I love that show.
And then I found out they don't take politicians. I know. See, we should start a petition right now.
We really should. Amazing Race.
Because as a politician, I know how effective petitions are.
But you have you've had other ideas for reality.
Yeah, so
TV
you know,
shows.
I love these reality shows.
Right.
I mean, not so much into the Bachelor kind of thing. I like the competition shows. I like the wife swap shows.
Yeah,
you know, like mom's gonna go
so
teach
funny.
Another one.
Right.
So, and had this great idea for a similar kind of show.
Okay.
So like back in my first year as mayor, I went down to New Orleans, and they grabbed a few new mayors that were elected from all around the country. And you know, I'm this Chapel Hill mayor. I don't have to say what state I'm from. All of you say Chapel Hill. Everybody knows where I'm from.
Right.
And then there's this mayor from Oklahoma.
Okay.
Who, with a city name I don't remember because it's not like Chapel Hill.
Right.
And in fact, it's exactly the opposite of Chapel Hill.
Okay.
It's a name that I can never remember.
Right.
But it's also like the politics and the way that they do things is completely reversed, upside down and backwards compared to the way we do things here in Chapel Hill.
Right. Yeah.
So. You know, here we are. I'm the mayor of one of the most liberal communities in the country. And here she is, a newly elected mayor of one of arguably the most conservative small towns in America in the middle of Oklahoma.
No.
Well, left alone in New Orleans. And it's amazing how New Orleans can bring people together.
No way.
We had a fabulous time. Up and down Bourbon Street, I watched her ride a giant, you know, you've seen mechanical bulls.
Yeah.
I saw her ride a giant mechanical killer whale.
No way.
I took pictures of her, and that was going to be part of how we were going to pitch, because we were fun-loving mayors.
Right.
We were going to pitch the mayor swap. And what a great idea.
That is such a good idea.
Right?
That is unbelievable.
It would be like having Michelle Bachmann come here to Chapel Hill and be mayor for a week, and I would go out there to Oklahoma and teach them how things are done. It was a fantastic idea.
I love that idea.
Isn't that great?
Would you watch that show?
Would you watch that show? It'd be fantastic.
That'd be incredible. Why didn't that get, did you try
We
to
pitched
get,
the show to people who knew people.
Yeah, and it didn't get anywhere?
Didn't get anywhere.
That's such a bummer.
We're still working it. We're still working. We'll do that, CBS. We'll be happy to do that.
CBS mayor swap. You have a birthday coming up.
I do.
The big birthday. Happy
birthday
to the mayor. Yeah. We knew it was your birthday here at Good Night. We knew you were coming on the show. We love you. We love what you do in the community.
Of course
we do. Mm-hmm. Now, we could get you, a birthday gift, like register to vote, that kind of thing.
Yeah, register to vote.
Fine. Yes,
it's election
vote.
Year.
It's really important. Very good. But we got you something else. We made you a small gift, very small, but we think you'd really like it.
Okay.
This is first ever, this is the first of its kind. This is where it came. This is the first ever Mayor Swap poster right here.
Oh, this is fantastic.
This is what the show is gonna be. Happy birthday from Good Night. Yeah. I really like the slogan that we made. It says Mayor Swap, and it has like a swappy thing. And then it says, and down here it says, Town Hall or Town Hell? This is a local government throwdown. Happy birthday.
That's
good
great.
Night.
Thank you so much,
you.
Jay. That's
Happy
fantastic.
Birthday from
there. That's great.
Yes. Thank you so much for
coming
by.
Yeah, thank you.
Now you're going to stick around for a little bit.
I'm happy to.
Perfect.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Stick around. We got more with the mayor coming right after this break. Welcome back. So I'm still here with the great Mayor Mark Kleinschmidt.
Strategically love having you around. Sitting lower than you, I noticed.
I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah. I'm like.
I don't know. This chair is like weird. I'm so sorry. I'm just. Oh, geez. So nervous. So anyway, we'll talk later. Anyway, earlier Mayor Mark and I, we were Gavin pre-show, and we found that we have a few shared interests. You're right. Yeah.
Yeah.
And one thing we both love is a good kernel of wisdom. So who better to provide the world with grade-A proverbs than the mayor of our fair city and the guy who tripped over a bottle of warm Bacardi Limon while snagging a Cliff Bar from his roommate's backpack? No judgment. I don't judge that. So with the help of our fantastic in-house cabaret singer, Natalie Myrick, we would like to introduce to you a segment that we're calling Goodnight Proverbs. Let's start off here. Don't count your chickens before they hatch. They might be lizards. A lot of animals lay eggs.
When people don't have wisdom, kick them to the curb. All you really need is a proverb.
If you hit rock bottom hard enough, you will bounce. If you get a butt implant, you don't have to hit it quite as hard.
Proverbs!
Wow. Got some pipes. All right, here we go. Don't bite the hand that feeds you unless it has chicken fingers.
Proverbs are awesome. Proverbs are cool. Chicken, chicken, baba, daba, daba, dee, doo.
A tree is known by its fruits. But humans aren't really trees. So whatever.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way, proverb.
Love that song. All right, here we go. Lucky numbers. 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42.
525,600 proverbs, 525,000 moments of smart.
Help! I'm trapped inside a fortune cookie factory.
North, south, east, west, proverb.
Wow. All right, there's one more for me. There's no time like the present. And there's no present like the time. Treat yourself to a watch this Easter at your nearest Sears.
Proverb for what?
And finally, patience is a virtue, unless you're being hunted by wolverines.
Proverbs, baby, get 'em, baby, get 'em, baby, get 'em while they hot.
All right! I love that. Thank you so much. This has been Good Night Proverbs. Give it up one more time for Mayor Mark Kleinschmidt. Stick around for more music after the break with Night Shift featuring Jay Rowdy. Welcome back to Good Night. Right now, they are a progressive trip-hop neo-soul band from right here in Chapel Hill, playing a medley of J. Dilla's Illa Soul and their original song, New Blacks. Please welcome to the Good Night stage, The Night Shift featuring Jay Rowdy.
How you guys doing today?
Ready to have a good time tonight? Yeah, it's cubicle cap up in your membrane, rowdy in the chain, and I'm steady bringing change. The pain that I've seen, and just in 1 year, I was up in the Target with my dad shedding tears. Said, son, don't fear. This fear make you stagnant, man, no one for Wall Street. And your boy's still rapping, Titanic with my dreams, while I'm white girl trapping, man. I'll be the best out with no reward, cause I ain't acting. Just put the facts in an Excel sheet. Please feed me beats, cause cause life been stressful, y'all. I need release. See, my best friend died and I ain't crying, no funeral. Swept to the memorial, said that life was beautiful. Back to them YouTube views and Twitter talks. Scandal Thursday in the NSA. Well, I stay tall, my ex just called. And she say, I let it down, but I'm too unstable for the love to stick around. Oh, well, got a show tonight. Rowdy Rouse to show you right. I needed an excuse to get away from all this. So when I progress with God, come to a boxing fight, man. Devil in the cubicle, but I leave with the mic. So I might go crazy. Showing these scars up on my face, but while my friends are showing babies. But maybe we're showing the same thing. Your life comes from love. It's the piece that I'm painting. Patiently waiting to bank statements. Well, I bank statements at a good job. Cause you boy good at making bank statements. Get it, Jesus, till you hit the floor. Should drink before these four. King Cobra with a couple of angels on my shoulder, man. Raise a Motorola scheme. High school, I was looking clean. Greatest rapper in the South. The pole was extra in my jeans. Instagirl falling up. Now she out acting. I just hope Maya sees that her good friend rapping. And I'm looking for the one. And that's just only if you ask me. On the tell, the present tell. But life is calling action five. Hey, 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 hey. How y'all doing today? Long time coming. Can everyone please put your five fingers in the air? Put your five fingers in the air. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, say, I ain't scared. Say, I ain't scared. Like this. Ironic, right? A sonic flight through my cubicle as I last year. Now we got these crowds just saying that we hella tight. I grip the mic, I got something to say. Drugs and curses always lead us astray. We let our drug hating vices always lead us astray. And it's getting kinda hard when you're working to play. I'm just saying, life's a game, roll the dice, make some change. Lame is a new cool, and cool is a new lame. I think it's a new rules, I think you can do the same. Women in paycheck became my new. Get your hands up! Generation-wide sacrifice for a real life. Y'all sure we're gonna pay the bill and bet you on my dick twice. Been nice, checking the skill and don't pattern. One mic, give me the stage, it don't matter. I blow faster, give me the spirit of y'all and I wave platters. A fish pop 'em, this pop 'em, rock 'em, sock 'em. First song in the set, no 9 to 5, ain't no stopping. Copping the Holy Spirit on my whole team, mobbing. I'm lobbing a couple facts. Ray cooking the crack, the Bobby and the zombie. 2 Chainz on the track, that's Chainz with the C. And the kids think it's back, the war is ever a pain. And it ain't no looking back, I'm stacked with the ancient knowledge in my DNA. No honor, bull, hell, Mary, each and every day. I'm like, repeat, to bark a message to change. But I'm scoping out my new whip now, and I do. Get your hands up, get your hands up, hey, I get your hands up. In a new chain, in a new way, in a new way, way, the new way, way. Hands up, hey, hands up, hey, hands up, hey, hands up, get it up. Get it, now get it up, hey, get it up. Up. Thank you. Can y'all give it up for Jay Putnam one time?
Come on, man. That is so good. Let's give it up one more time for the Night Shift featuring Jay Rowdy right here. Come on. That was nuts. That was so good. Everybody, that is our show. That's it. We did it. Yeah. Did y'all have a good time? Right on. Good, good, good. Perfect. Well, as we finish out, I want to give a big thanks to our guests tonight, Mayor Mark Kleinschmidt. Give it up one more time for the Night Shift featuring Jay Rowdy. Come on. Let's give it up one more time for UNC Student Television and for all of you right here at UNC Dance Marathon, most important of all. Give it up. Woo! Yeah, that's all we got. I'm Jay Putnam. Have a good night.